Hey, Daniel. How are you doing?
It sucks.
I'm coming.
Mushroom wants to go out. Don't you hear?
Yeah, sorry.
Move.
So, what's going on?
It doesn't fit in. There's too much stuff. It's fucking bullshit.
Hey, cool down. It's gonna be okay.
I know. But...
What did you pack in? What the f... Dude, you can't fit the whole room in. Don't worry. Your super strong big brother can help.
Awesome. Thanks, Sean.
Well, looks like we're almost set.
Where's Mushroom?
Still peeing, I guess?
I'm gonna check what she's up to.
Okay, I'll fill up our bottles and I'll catch up with you guys. Feels weird to be living in their home. Okay, all done. Where the hell is he? Daniel! Hey, you out here? Daniel! Where is he? We have a 2-day walk ahead of us. Better get going. Daniel? Where are you? What the fuck happened here? That's not good. Daniel?
It killed her! She was my friend!
down, okay? Listen.
Leave me alone! No!
I'm so sorry. It just wouldn't have changed anything to kill it. I'm right here. It's all right. Here. You should do it.
That's it. It's bullshit. I can't even bury her.
Well, unless you want to say something.
Goodbye, Mushroom. You were such a good puppy. I'll always remember. Running through the snow with you. And how you snuggled. And I'll never forget you. Never.
Thank you, Mushroom, for looking after us in these woods. You won't be forgotten.
Sean, do you think she's up in heaven? With Dad?
Yeah. I'm sure he will look after her.
Wait. What about his allergies?
Don't worry, Inanna. There's no allergies up there. They'll be fine together. Okay. We should go. It's getting late.
Okay. Wish we didn't have to go. I like having a house again.
Come on. Let's hit the road.
What about my traps? Should we leave them up?
They'll protect the next runaways that stay here.
I put both you in charge of the house, Mushroom.
So long, my dudes.